subscribe to InFOS News YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell to have all the latest videos. Don't forget to like our video. Vinny Vella reposted a message late Wednesday night, saying, "We are saddened to report that Vinny Vella has passed, and I'm sure that no one is more saddened than himself. Vinny loved life from his family to his friends and fans. He was easily one of the funniest, endearing actors to have ever graced the screen. Vinny, who has 74 acting credits to his name, memorably played deli ownermobster Artie Piscano alongside Robert De Niro in Casino. He also acted with De Niro in Analyze That. He had smaller roles in other films like Donnie Brasco, Kissing Jessica Stein, Kill the Irishman, Mambo Cafe, This Thing of Ours and Find Me Guilty." Vinny's rep added, "He was arguably the fastest on the draw, king of the comebacks. His verbal jousting was legendary, but many know Vinny for his favorite saying, 'Who's better than you, well Vinny?' I think we all can agree on the answer to that. It was you. It always was you. We miss you, my boy." His son also commented, saying, "R.I.P. to my father. I love you so much and I'm so heartbroken. You are no longer in pain, no more suffering, Pops. I love you." He's survived by his son and